Somebody snatched my peace and main. Maybe that's the reason I spent decades seeking fame and fortune, hoping that a proper portion would contain the sadness in my eyes. Remember when I came in this music business, all the questions was the same. Why you never smile in your pictures? I refrain from giving you the answer, cause that answer wasn't plain enough for me to see, cause at the time I knew my name but didn't know myself, and so I dealt with the same as a fugitive but running from the truth. And I shoot this window, but they never knew the that's hidden deep within the crevices, like ever since I was a child. See my mama with the pistol pointed at a dome in hell. And the do you expect for me to ever be the best little me that I can be when trauma's deep inside of me, like IV fluid pumping through the blood of wifey while she's giving birth to my child? I know my thoughts are running wild, they're with my style, it's just a trial run. Just heard these kids don't know about Malcolm, and I'm sorta heartbroken cause the elders lost hope in our youth. And here I sit dead in the middle, not a little boy no more, but not quite old yet, waking up in cold sweat, scared that I'm too disconnected from the kid's perspective. The world ain't got no patience for some that's introspective, so wearing that leave me irrelevant, I guess. Went from heaven sent to hell, a bit intelligent but stressed. Then,
oh, I swam for miles only to realize the current is fighting against me, and I'm so tired floating out. Oh, from here on out, I've got to realize the power is learning to let go and just let God enjoy the ride.
Swim good, enjoy the ride. Yeah. Every day I rise, thank God that I am alive. Yeah. Swim good, enjoy the ride. Yeah. Every day I rise, thank God that I am alive.
Permanent vacation for forever. Some things you gotta leave behind. Some people just like weather and seasons. For that reason, I know I always have a leg up. Weatherman forecast me dead last. Think I'm just another n***a. Maybe I'll be the next Black Beetle like Sway Lee. Yeah, I know my worth. These colonizers got to pay me. Yeah, I had to go first cause the rest would never last. I had to show the positives for those that couldn't add. Looking at the ads, they only love us if I err. Out and so I'm out, I got an Audi and it's bad. I said that line cause n***a only respect you if you brag. It don't work on me the same, don't give a f- about what you have. Everybody claiming boss, none you got no staff. It don't measure up the same, what's a quarter to a half of a whole lot of problems? Who taught you to add? Where I'm from, we don't recognize that it's good math if you don't teach the ones that's coming up to multiply their cash. Think for themselves, think beyond sales. Everything with worth don't come with some whistles and some bells. The ones that gotta leave behind, the ones you gotta bail. Meek Mill and working hard ain't too tall from a Meek Mill. To keep it real, the realest n****s I know always kept it real. And I'ma tell you, black on black murder been whack. Knife turn me up so they can hit me in the back. Yeah, and that's pretty hard for me. When you see hope in n****s and where they all ought to be. Scared to grow wings, Birdman with a bunch of Carter beasts. Old news, look, you're talking to modern me, smarter. We had better conversations sitting with barbers, putting hearts and heads in heads. And who don't think ahead? Who taught you? Schoolyard, schoolyard. Welcome to the schoolyard. Teach you how to make moves without needing the U-Haul. I was on you all when I was growing up. Now it's you all that's all on these. No, I'm ballin', having a ball, and I got the balls to say it. Who need inspiration? Well, you know where you can play it. Carolina to the heart, nobody here gon' play us. The day that we expire, Carolina's where to lay us. I woke up feeling like Aaliyah, yeah, a million and one bucks. Told these I don't give a single million and one rap.
Oh, I swam for miles only to realize the current is fighting against me, and I'm so tired. Floating out. Oh, from here on out, I've got to realize the power is learning to let go and just let God enjoy the ride.